Hey, Blue.
What's going on, boy? You good, boy? Give me back. What happened to Black, bro? I've been calling him, bro.
You got it, bro. Hey, you got it?
You got it.
I got the cab. What's up?
What you trying to get?
Same thing, man.
Look, y'all, look.
Hey, right, Trump, get your boy, man. I don't rock like that, man.
I don't even know. That wasn't my boy, man. The drug got in mind going, bro. I've been trying to get him in rehab. Drug, man.
Man,
that ain't what's up.
I know, man. We gotta help him though, y'all. Sorry though, bro. I think it's my fault though that I got you like that. But I'm gonna take you to one of the big docs and the Georgia, bro, with the rehab center. Dr. Lee. What's up, man? Hey, man. You think you can help a friend?
Man, if you really want to stay down with this, I think you can really accomplish something, man.
All right, brother. Hey, you take care of my friend, man.
Hey, man, I just want to see you go far, man. I want to see all my Black brothers go far, man.
Oh, yeah, man.
Good to see you, man.
Hey, be easy, man. Appreciate that.
According to CNN, people get to use drugs at the age of 12 years old.
According to Delta, males the age of 18 to 21 are more likely to try drugs. Don't be that individual.
Day by day, illegal drug use is increasing in both children and adults. Take charge of your life. Don't become a statistic.
Be drug free!
Another day, trying to find a better way.